I was looking right in the lens. Yeah. Does it matter?
No.
Okay. How did I get to Pixar? Well, I always grew up drawing and painting. My dad worked for IBM, so there were computers around. And I remember one day my brother was like, hey, check this out. You can kind of make pictures on the computer. And I was like, whoa, that looks like fun. When I was a little kid, my dad actually took me to IBM Research where John Lasseter was giving a talk about computer animation, and it blew my mind. And he was showing Luxo Jr. for the first time, or at least the first time to us, and how he made it squish before it jumped and follow through after it landed. Yeah, I went to school studying computer science and with a certificate in visual arts. Although where I went, the visual arts program was very fine arts oriented, not graphic arts, so nobody taught me animation. But there was a room full of computers that were sitting around doing nothing, so I commandeered those and turned them into the render farm for my short film. So yeah, I mean, at school, I spent a lot of time learning about the math and the computer technology behind computer animation, but it was really on the job that I learned to become an animator.